Hi guys. Look at this. Look at this cartoon.
There, John.
I don't know. It's
stuck.
It's stuck. Right.
Wait a minute, guys. So what is it?
Wait a minute.
It's my old tooth collection. When I was young, feathers.
Here it is.
You used to collect things? I love to collect things.
I sure did, Don, and I loved it as much as you do.
Wow, I'm a collector just like Dad.
This tooth used to belong to a stegosaurus. Well, this one is from a troodon, or this little one's from a brachiosaurus kid I knew. And this last one, I never figured out what it was.
You mean it's a mystery?
Uh-huh.
Ooh.
With my dad.
So what kind of dinosaur do you think it came from?
That's the mystery, buddy. I never found out. I'm not even sure if it comes from a dinosaur.
I've sure never seen a tooth like that before.
How about you, Don? Have you ever seen anything like it?
Yeah, you're like Mr. Tooth Collector.
We have a mystery to solve.
Dun, dun, dun.
We'll help you solve it, Don.
Good. I really want to find out who it came from.
Well, I'd love to find out, too. And, Don, you're the pteranodon for the job.
Don, what are you
see,
doing?
See, guys. See, they found a lost tooth. Now here's the mystery, guys. I'm sure they're going to find it.
Pteranodon family,
I gotta sit.